Hi ladies, a little update. Sorry about my nails. A little update on my girls' night out super group swap. Sorry. My dog's playing with my toe, so I'm in bed and he's just messing with it. So if you hear him go, that's him. You hear him? My little chihuahua. But back to the swap. I am waiting for, I think, two more ladies for the swaps to be in. I think two or three more. And then two of the ladies totally forgot to put their glitters in the in with their mixes. So they did say that they did send out those glitters. So I am waiting for the ladies to send me those glitters. And so hopefully by the end of this week, I'm hoping they all in by tomorrow, if not Tuesday, because I do want to send these as soon as possible. Like I said, I am so sorry for for the delay. Things do happen. Some of the ladies did have to drop out because they had some other stuff going on. And even though it's upsetting and sad, I wished all the girls would had been able to do their mixes. I know some of them were and are going through some stuff, and that's okay. Prayers to you guys and blessings your way, and hope everything goes great. Also, I am still currently working on my little gift to y'all. I'm still waiting for the other mixes, like I said, but and then the two glitters that two of the ladies forgot to send. If not, I will have to replace it because I don't want to keep delaying. As soon as the last two swaps or three swaps come in, mixes, I will be sending them out. So if I have to put their glitter in, I'll have to do that. But because I don't want to keep delaying it. But hopefully, they did send, like they said, stop chocolate. They did send, like they said, and I'll, you know what I'm saying? We'll have, you guys will be able to get your swaps in ASAP. Chocolate, stop. ASAP. So ending this, I am so excited, guys, because I can't wait till you guys see what I got for you, what I got for you, what I got for you. I really, really, really appreciate how all your support. You're biting me. Stop. For your support, and I'm greatly, greatly appreciated. I can't thank you guys enough. You know, I'm always thanking you for your support. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. And like I always say, comment, share, subscribe. And if you're not my subscriber yet, and if you're not my subscriber yet, hit that button, make it gray. You'll be my subby. Bye, guys. Thanks.